Hi, it's Pina from Fashion Justice. Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, then welcome. I was initially going to do a video for you today on a product review of the Tom Ford Tobacco Vanille. Now, I realize that there is no way that I would be able to do it without having a bias because it is absolutely my favorite perfume / cologne. It is unisex, but I have been wearing this for the last 3 years and I will not put anything else in terms of a perfume on my skin. I am absolutely crazy madly in love with it. I won't wear anything else, and I think I just need to change the title of this video to "What is FJ's favorite perfume?" So without further ado, let me explain to you why this is by far one of the best cologne / perfumes on the market, or at least why I am absolutely madly in love with it. So this is the package that it came in. It's in a beautiful Tom Ford simple black bag with the Tom Ford gold logo. This one was actually purchased at Saks. You can also purchase it. They're available at a Nordstrom's. This is the packaging that it comes in. So it is a beautiful gold and brown box. This is the most popular perfume in the entire world. This perfume is very highly concentrated, so it lasts a very long time and a little goes a very long way. It's described as an oriental fragrance, and the top notes are tobacco leaves and spicy notes. The middle notes are tonka bean, tobacco blossom, and vanilla and cocoa. So one of the reasons I am crazy about it is it because it has two of the ingredients that I absolutely love. So I love vanilla and I love tobacco. So it is that tobacco, musky, beautiful, rich kind of leather scent. The base notes are dried fruits and woody notes, giving it that really masculine, musky scent. When it first came out, it was marketed by the Tom Ford brand as a modern take on an old world men's club. It's a smooth oriental and it opens immediately with opulent senses of tobacco leaf and delicious spicy notes. All I can say is that this is a very mesmerizing scent. It is a powerhouse of a cologne for the Tom Ford brand. So here's why I absolutely love it. It opens on the skin like vanilla rum sauce. It really does. And it's accompanied by dark pipe tobacco, cinnamon, chocolate, and spices. I mean, who doesn't love that? It is absolutely rich, luxurious, and very, very sophisticated. Now, the vanilla is a very high quality vanilla. It's not the sweet candy kind of vanilla. So when you mix that kind of sweetness, although high quality vanilla, with that tobacco musky scent, you get just this a wonderful fragrance that smells like nothing else. And the rum note itself is not sugary and sweet at all. It just has this very dark and exotic scent to it. Everything from the packaging to the actual scent demands respect. Now, folks say that they would only wear this for very special occasions. I, on the other hand, think every day is a special occasion. I wear mine every single day. This is a 100ml bottle and it is my third bottle. So it lasts me approximately a year, maybe a year and a half. You don't need very much because a little goes a long way. So I'm not one of those people that thinks you need to save things for special occasions. Every day to me is a special occasion. And so I do wear this every day and I somehow don't feel complete if I walk out of the house with my great outfit and without my beautiful perfume. So it's not the cheapest perfume and cologne you're ever going to find, but it is by far of the best. So a 50 ml bottle will run you about 262 Canadian, and that's 225 US. This is the 100 ml bottle. The 100 ml bottle will run you over $300 Canadian for sure. And then they have a 250 ml, which is a decanter, and that one is $5.95. So of course it is super expensive. Now again, this is going to last you a very long time, and we're talking very high quality cologne. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope that you, if you like tobacco and vanilla, you get a taste for what this is. So check it out, try it out. And if you like this video, please give it a 2 thumbs up. And I will see you here next week on my Fashion Justice TV YouTube channel. Thanks for watching and have a great day.